What's up, hooligans? Welcome back to RCA Reacts. Today, we're kicking off this channel basically with something that I've seen a lot of people do, and I've been eagerly wanting to do it myself. It's just kind of a weird format. That's going to be reacting to music. We've got Billie Eilish's Bad Guy. I've never listened to this song. Now, for full transparency, though, I have heard this song. Odds are, I just probably have not known I was listening to this song, like it's playing at the grocery store or something while I'm shopping, and I'm just not realizing that I'm listening to this song, so very likely I have heard it. Trying to look up with, what's actually the deal with this song. Apparently this has been, her only number one hit, or at least her highest charting hit. Yeah, I've just seen it everywhere. Bad Guy this, Bad Guy that. And when looking up, hey, what's this song actually about? I know Billie Eilish was on camera saying...
Well, Bad Guy is, it's basically just making fun of everyone and their personas of themselves, and even mine. People that have to tell everybody that they are a certain way all the time, they're not that certain way.
Which I totally get, but I mean, normally I would say, I don't see too much of that in my day-to-day life now, just because I'm a little bit older. I'm not necessarily the demographic that's listening to Billie Eilish, I would say, but, I don't see a whole lot of that typically. While I do understand, say I work customer service, I get a lot of people that are, all puffed up and
hey, you don't know who you're talking to or who you're dealing with.
And I'm you're probably no better than anyone else, to be honest. You're sitting here talking all this yada yada yada, and you're probably working with absolutely nothing. So I kind of get that idea. I'm kind of interested to get into this. I'm excited. The first music reaction to do on here. So yeah, let's jump into this. Billie Eilish, Bad Guy.
My Invisalign has...
I have taken out my Invisalign.
My Invisalign, and this is the album.
Silly. She's taking out the Invisalign.
White shirt, now red, my bloody nose sleeping. You're on your tippy toes creeping. Around no one knows, think you're so criminal. On both my knees for you, don't say thank you, oh please. I do what I want when I'm wanting to. My soul so cynical. So you're a tough guy, you're really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy.
Duh.
All right. So, yeah, we've already got the establishing, you think you're tough, you think you're bad, but it's actually me. I'm actually bad. It's kind of weird. Weird beat, but, kind of a strange aura around this song with that, fast beat and then, her delivery of the I'm a bad guy. Yeah, I can't do that. I love music. I'm not a singer as much as I would like to be. So, yeah, interesting so far. I kind of like what she's doing with this. I wanted to have, the lyrics up, too, just so I could get a good... So you're a tough guy, rough guy, just can't get enough guy, chest always so puffed. Yeah, so with the chest puffed out, I'm awesome type, yeah. I'm the bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy, duh. I kind of like this. Yeah, interesting. Let's see how the rest of this goes. That's me with my belly right there.
I like it when you take control, even if you know that you don't own me. I'll let you play the role, I'll be your animal. My mommy likes to sing along with me, but she...
What the hell?
She'll pity the men I know. So
So you're a tough guy, like you're really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type. Make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy.
Duh.
There's not a lot to this song. It's very, like, it's just a, like, for most, just a beat, not, like, musically, like, not a whole lot of depth musically to this. Alright, we got, like, a part two. Okay, so that was interesting. Again, I haven't really listened to newer music, and specifically Billie Eilish. Like, I know, like, for the most part, the only song I've really heard from her was that song from Barbie, the one song that won, like, the Golden Globes, and very likely is also going to win the Oscar. The message of the song is pretty cool. Like, I like... It's kind of weird because, again, going and talking about people who are putting up, like, a false face or a front or just being phony and, like, hey, I'm awesome.
I'm Batman. I'm awesome.
And it's kind of hard to, you can't really go after, you can't confront those people because they're all going to be, I'm awesome, I'm cool, how dare you talk to me, do you know who I am, do you know who my parents are, blah, 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 blah. And I like this song does it in a way that is like, yes, I understand, you're a bad guy, so am I. So I like the message of this song. This is something, like, I don't know, maybe I need to listen to more of her songs. If you have a recommendation for another Billie Eilish song, if you have any other suggestions for any other Billie Eilish songs, let me know down below in the comments, or any other popular songs. Like, I don't know of, like, what's also popular? K-pop or something like that. I don't know of any Korean pop music that has been taking the entire world by storm. Is there one of those I should listen to? What else do you have for musical recommendations? Also, I'm a big fan of, like, your classic rock. I stopped listening to popular music and I started going backwards and started listening to the older stuff again, going back to, like, the oldies and classic rock. Big fan of Pink Floyd. So if you have any good classic rock recommendations as well, let me know down below in the comments. I will be making more of these videos. I'll be reacting to, like, TV show trailers. My plan is to go out and possibly, like, as new food items arrive at restaurants or fast food, go test those out. Go try those for your enjoyment as well, so you get my thoughts. I love food. I love cooking. I just can't really cook right now, so... if you haven't seen yet, my official channel trailer came out last week. Go back and look at that, and that'll explain everything I'm doing on this channel. Otherwise, you could follow me talking about movies over on The Cinefanatics. We are at youtube.com/cinefanatics. You can also follow us at The Cinefanatics on Twitter and Instagram and TikTok. As for me, you can follow me personally at RCA Reacts on Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, Letterboxd, and now here on this channel, youtube.com/@RCA Reacts. Please, please, please do me a big favor as I'm trying to grow this channel. Go down there, leave me a comment about anything, whether it's a suggestion for another thing to react to, or you just want to say hi. Let me know down below in the comments. And while you're down there, hit that like button. And as always, share, subscribe, and like. And I will see you in the next video. Laters.